Hi, my name is Sohail. My publication is Bollyvision. Malaika and sir, congratulations and congratulations for the association. सबसे पहले तो जानना चाहेंगे मिशन मून लाइक व्हाट वाज द यू नो रीजन टू कीप दिस नेम एंड व्हाट देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ इंश्योरेंस एक्चुअली यू नो हाउ दिस इज समथिंग डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द अदर्स.
सो लाइक आई सेड
गाइस कैन वी हैव अ लिटिल साइलेंस प्लीज थैंक यू.
Like I had said, I think the purpose of our choosing wellness is that while we are in the business of protecting life, ek life insurance company ka dharm hota hai protection, lekin hamara dharm prolonging life bhi hai, right? There used to be a time when there was a lot of emphasis to say doctors used to diagnose, right? It used to be about treatment. Then life went towards preventing disease. And then life's now gone towards wellness, to say how do you avoid, how do you permanently live well. And therefore, that is the theme we are trying to adopt as a life insurance company, that besides protection, it's also prolonging life. And that's the reason we took this message of wellness. Mission Moon, like I was saying, it sort of coincided to say that love the mission as much as you would have loved the moon someday in your life, and therefore 100 crore steps. To the moon and back. It is just a number. It's just a phrase that we thought everybody would associate with. A whole public should associate with that phrase and therefore join this mission towards the moon.
Malaika, you've given a stop to your age, I feel, and you're like going on a reverse.
We all agree with that.
Looking, see, there are lots of exercises, way of exercise, and lots of forms of exercises. What is that you follow and what is the message to the youth, in fact, you know?
Well, I follow a combination of exercises, various exercises that I've been introduced to and that I like doing. But there are a few, for example, like walking is something which is part of my daily life, daily. There's not a single day where I do not incorporate walking in my routine. Yoga is something I swear by. I think the benefits of yoga, I don't need to, you know, start telling you because everybody knows the benefits of yoga. So that is something I do as well. And I think whatever you feel, whatever aapko suit hota hai, whatever aapko achha lage, aapko wahi karna chahiye. Because if you enjoy swimming, then you should do that. If you enjoy going to the gym and lifting weights, you should do that. Functional training, as long as it is something that motivates you. And I genuinely think whatever time you give to fitness, it could be 1 hour, half an hour, 45 minutes, 2 hours, whatever. That time is your time. It's your personal time. You should make the most of that time and be dedicated to that time. So you pick that time and use it for yourself, because I think just giving yourself that little me time in a day, I think goes very long in life. That's what I think.
Yeah. All right, moving on to the next question. Dusra question kiske paas hai? Please raise your hand and the mic will follow.
I think we spoke so much and gave so much information.
Come on, our friends from the media have to have questions. You guys want to know everything about everything. So come on, let's have one more question before we close the session.
Love is in the air, like, you know, we can say, and love also helps a lot, you know, like in health-wise, the way you think.
What you just said, say, the moon, yeah. If you have to, there's no better gesture of showing love than saying, main aapko चांद सितारे आपको लेके आऊंगा, यू नो, तोड़ के लेके आऊंगा. सो देयर इज नो बेटर वे ऑफ एक्सप्रेसिंग इट. सो दैट्स आल्सो व्हाई ही सेड दैट्स वेयर द कॉन्सेप्ट आई थिंक ओरिजिनेटेड. सो वॉक टू द मून एंड बैक. सो आई थिंक दैट्स वंडरफुल. यस, यू शुड बी एबल टू डू दैट फॉर योर लव्ड वन, राइट?
एब्सोल्युटली.
वॉक टू द मून एंड बैक.
एब्सोल्युटली.
अदर वे इज लाइक हथेली पे चांद दिखा रहे, यू नो, दैट्स हैज अ डिफरेंट मीनिंग आल्सो.
Okay, I don't know what that means.
देखो, अगली वाली बनाएंगे तो उस तरह का बनाते हैं कि हाथ पे चांद वाला कुछ.
नहीं, हथेली पे चांद दिखाना मैं लाइक यू नो द मार्केटिंग स्ट्रेटजी. आई डोंट नो, लाइक यू नो, लाइक यू हैव टू यू शो समथिंग एल्स, यू गिव समथिंग एल्स.
ओके, मूविंग ऑन.
हां, समथिंग.
मूविंग ऑन टू आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. डू वी हैव अ क्वेश्चन बैक? ओके, वी गॉट अ लेडी हियर इन द फ्रंट रो. कैन वी प्लीज पास हर अ माइक? सर, यहां पे फ्रंट रो में.
इट्स हॉट इन दिस रूम.
हाय, दिस इज तान्या. मेरा क्वेश्चन आप दोनों से ही है कि जो लोग इतना बिजी शेड्यूल होने के कारण अब समय मैनेज नहीं कर पाते हैं, तो फिर उनके लिए ये कैंपेन किस तरह से हेल्प करेगा?
आई थिंक ये बहुत ही अच्छा कैंपेन है. आई थिंक जी हाँ, बहुत लोग यहाँ पे हैं जो ऑफिसेज में काम करते हैं, जैसे हमने कहा दे लीड अ वेरी सिडेंट्री लाइफ, वक्त नहीं मिलता कोई यू नो एक्सरसाइज करने के लिए. लेकिन जब मैं ये बिल्डिंग के अंदर आई, इस वंडरफुल ऑफिस स्पेस में आई थी, मैंने एक जिम देखा वहाँ पे, एंड आई वाज सो इम्प्रेस्ड. आई मीन आई थिंक मेरा चेहरा एकदम खिल गया, बिकॉज आई सेड वाओ, यू हैव अ जिम ओवर हियर, इट्स सो अमेजिंग, बिकॉज आई थिंक इट्स सच अ वंडरफुल इनिशिएटिव, और इट्स अ वंडरफुल पुश इन द राइट डायरेक्शन फ्रॉम द कंपनी, from the you know people who believe in a certain way of life, who obviously they have the belief that healthy and fit employees will definitely you know produce better productivity. That is what it is. So absolutely. I'm really happy to see that. I've seen that in couple of other you know institutions as well, and I think that's really wonderful. This campaign walk pe chal is very simple. Aapko bas walk hi karna hai. It's not difficult. You don't need anything. You don't need equipment. You don't need a designated space. You don't. We are just trying to motivate you to do something good for yourself, for your personal self. So I think just try it. Start by doing a few steps. Just say, "Hum kehte hain ki baby steps lo," and make every step count. That's how it should be until you reach your desired goal. So start it, and I can assure you, you will feel so much better. So I would urge everybody, not just you, not just the employees. I would urge the employees to urge your friends, your family, your near and dear ones to do the same and be part of this wonderful you know opportunity, and get onto the Fiternity app and actually track your progress. It's very good.
Absolutely, and post the progress. I think the more we see, and you know we see the updates from people on social media, the more inspired we get. So constantly keep using hashtag walkpichal and tell us how many steps you've covered in a day. Sir's achieved.
You know my answer.
Yes.
My answer to that is, I think every day has got 24 hours. When you say you don't have time for something or you're too busy doing something else, you're actually prioritizing something else over what is important.
Absolutely.
And our purpose of this campaign is to bring this very important issue to life, to say, hey, it's a great idea to dedicate 1 hour of your 24 hours on this very important issue. Some of us may not think it is urgent,
right,
but it's important.
Absolutely.
And therefore, we are trying to make it easy. We are trying to spread awareness. We are trying to make it easy. Just get onto the app, download hashtag walkpichal and begin. Right. Challenge each other. And who knows, you might, you know, get liberated like I did several months ago.
Absolutely.
To say, hey, this is an important agenda to follow. Therefore, yeah. Just try it. Just join the campaign. Begin with it. And who knows, you might end up being much fitter than you are today.
Absolutely. I love the idea of how you said, let's challenge each other. You know, let's set a goal of the number of steps you want to walk in a day or a week or a month, and really have that healthy competition.
Healthy competition.
So well, and you get rewarded in return. So there's a lot of free merchandise, a lot of stuff that you gain from being a part of this campaign. So really make use of this. Any more questions?
I'm here to, I think, to promote what we, this wonderful challenge that they brought about. I'm here to lend my support, and obviously it is something that I feel very closely. And I think whatever I am involved with in my life, I always feel a certain connect. If I don't feel a connect, if I don't feel it's something that I can truly contribute to, then I think it's just wasted time and effort. I'm here because I think I can truly contribute to a cause like this.
Any more questions? Okay. So on that note, we'll close this Q&A. नहीं है यार, question नहीं है. जबरदस्ती क्यों पूछा रहे हो उनसे? All right. So we'll close the session. I'll request Ola. We've got a lady at the back. I think we should.
Well, I think, like you said, a lot has happened today. It's been a rather overwhelming day of sorts, and I'm also following it. I think, jaise aapne kaha ki it's, I'm still processing it, but in due course of time, I think we shall all have opinions about it. But today, let's just talk about Walk Pichal Mission Moon.
Absolutely. All right, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. On that note, I would request all our friends from the media to please do join us for high tea. And of course, we've got gift hampers for each one of you.
Thank you.
Don't forget
much.
To
thank
take
you.
Your hampers.
Thank you so much for joining us.
And thank you, guys.
Wonderful to be here with for the Reliance Nippon Life Insurance Walkway Chal Mission Moon powered by Fraternity. I think it's a wonderful campaign that they're running, and it's a wonderful challenge. And I think I would urge everybody out there to get onto the Fraternity app, and all you need to do is download the hashtag Walkway Chal Mission Moon campaign and join it, and you can track your steps, how many steps that you've taken. And what we want and what we're looking for is 100 cross steps in a matter of 30 days, in a matter of 1 month, and to see the maximum number that you can actually achieve would be wonderful, because it really has a wonderful cause attached to it. For every 3,500 steps that you do, Reliance will be donating 1 rupee to a very good cause, a mother-child cause, to make sure that there's nutrition for mother-child. And I think it's a wonderful initiative in partnership with this NGO. So go for it, do it, be part of it, join it, share your stories, share your every move, every step that you do on social media, so that we can build this community and make it larger.
Last question. Ashish sir, ye batai, ma'am. जो ये लोग प्रेस वाले और आम जनता जो अगर हैशटैग पे जाके क्लिक करेंगे तो साइट का नाम क्या है, व्हिच पेज यू हैव मेड फॉर दिस?
सो यू शुड गो, यू शुड टाइप हैशटैग walkpechal, walkpechal.
ऑन व्हिच पेज? ऑन फेसबुक, ट्विटर एंड
जस्ट गो टू गूगल इफ यू लाइक एंड जस्ट डू हैशटैग walkpechal. इट विल रीडायरेक्ट यू टू ऑल ऑफ दीस साइट्स एंड यू कैन क्लिक डाउनलोड द ऐप. ऑन ऑल ऑफ दीस पेजेस दिस इज अवेलेबल. यू कैन डाउनलोड दिस ऐप. Become a part of the movement, become a part of this community to make India a healthier place, a better place.
First time. In the sense ki, like, we were thinking like they are probably some say they are bothering you, and now seems like you are very happy with the.
आप बोल रहे हैं, I give you maximum interviews at every function. I may not say much, but I'm very, very wonderful to you. So I've never ever.
Probably you're getting what I'm trying to say.
No, I'm not getting what you're trying to say. I've always been very wonderful with the media. I've always given the media all the due and credit. And today, because it required me to say that, purely because I see how much you all run around and how many steps you all take in a day. So I felt I had to talk about that. Like I said, I don't think this is a platform to be discussing political matters. नहीं ये किसी का परमिशन नहीं है, मैं खुद आपको बोल रही हूँ. आई डोंट नॉट, आई थिंक मैं काफ़ी ग्रोन अप हूँ टू से व्हाट आई हैव टू से. आई डोंट नीड टू टेक परमिशन, बट आई डोंट थिंक ये एक जगह है. आई डोंट थिंक ये एक प्लेटफॉर्म है जहाँ पे हम डिस्कस कर सकते हैं. आई एम श्योर वी कैन हैव अ फर्दर डिस्कशन एट अ लेटर स्टेज, बट लाइक आई सेड, टुडे इज अ प्रीटी हिस्टोरिक डे इन टर्म्स ऑफ वेयर वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट आर्टिकल 370, एंड आई एम श्योर वी विल हैव अ फर्दर डिस्कशन एट अ लेटर स्टेज.
Thank you.